We've learned what killed an up-and-coming Minnesota rapper. 21-year-old Alexis Alijai Lynch was found dead on New Year's Day. The medical examiner says she died from an accidental overdose of fentanyl and alcohol. She had a booming rap career under the stage name Lexii. Police are still investigating the cause of death.